not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.